like that to know when I'm not retired, I'm gonna be able to worry about when we're done, and I said, work your magic. Yeah.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for coming out for our unveiling of the CPR dedication bench. This is actually one of our first events that the village has held since COVID-19, so normally we plan on having a barbecue and a program and whatnot, but of course we can't do that. So thank you for coming out, and thank you for the Facebook Live. Thank Kathy Fox for coming down from St. Stephen for joining us today. Just as a first note, if anyone's from out of town and they need to use a washroom, just let myself know or Ken or Jody, and we can let you in the building there if you need to use a washroom. So the way that this idea was conceived was through the beautification committee. So we started here a half ago, and we want to continue adding on to our work, so we thought we would do something that also has historical significance. So we thought a good way to pay homage to the CPR workers. So most of you here today have contributed for yourselves or for family members of those with us today and those who passed on. So thank you very much for your contribution. If you want to step up. And what I'll ask is, we have the Facebook Live, so James, if you want to go over and get an overview before the public comes over to look at it to get that on Facebook Live. And also, just as a note, this came from Smet Monuments, and they done a wonderful job, so a shout out. Okay, we're all ready to unveil. Coming out today and take your time, take lots of pictures, and thanks again.